everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through an easy process on how to download trustwallet desktop version. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming updates from us. In order to download trustwallet application on your desktop, the first thing to do is to make sure that you've installed an Android emulator. Open up a web browser and go and download any kind of an Android emulator that you want. In my case, I've downloaded Bluestacks Android emulator. Simply type in www.bluestacks.com and then press enter. You'll end up in the official webpage of Bluestacks, which looks like this. Click on the download Bluestacks 5 button in green. You can also check all of the versions of the Bluestacks Android emulator. Once you click on the green button, it'll download Bluestacks 5 for your PC. Once the installer is downloaded for Bluestacks, open up the file and install it on your Windows. Once you are done installing Bluestacks 5 and it is ready for use, click open the application and launch it on. Once you open up your Bluestacks, you'll be able to see this kind of an interface. Click on the Play Store button, available on the main homepage, and your Play Store will open up. All of the applications that are available on your Android Play Store will be available for your PC as well if you install the Bluestacks Android emulator. Once you open up Google Play, search for trustwallet into the search box by typing in trustwallet and search. You'll be able to find the application displayed in the search result. Click the install button right next to the app to begin the downloading process. Wait until your trustwallet app gets downloaded for your PC. Once the application gets downloaded, you'll be able to open up the application just fine. Wait until it installs on your computer, and there you'll be able to open up the application for your computer. Click on the open button popping up right next to it, and there you have successfully downloaded trustwallet application for your desktop. To launch the app open and get it working, you'll need to visit your Bluestacks Android emulator, click it open, and in the app drawer where all of your application is downloaded, you should be able to find the trustwallet app for future use. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.